Hello, and welcome to Kids Flicks. This week we get to see an epic world. And we go sailing with the Pirates Band of Misfits. But first, let's head north with the Golden Compass.
I wish you'd listen to me once in a while.
Stop being such a coward.
If I weren't such a coward, where would you be?
In the retiring room already.
Lyra is a very curious orphan.
Come on, quick! Oh, Lyra, you're going to get us caught. Oh no! I told you!
Lord Asriel is an eminent fellow of the college.
And as Master of Jordan, you must force him to abandon his plan.
They're talking about Uncle Asriel.
While he is at Jordan, his proposal will be heard. And that's my final word on the matter. Now, if you'll excuse me, I shall call the council to order.
I guess we lost that bet.
Hush, man.
Her Uncle Asriel comes by. She just saw a man poison the wine her uncle is about to drink.
Lyra!
It's poisoned!
Nonsense!
It ain't nonsense! I saw that man from the Magisterium pour some powder into the wine.
Go back in there. Go on.
I shall get straight to the point. Hunt the lights.
Uncle Asriel is a scientist.
This photogram was taken at the magnetic North Pole. In Svalbard. Kingdom of the Ice Bears.
Ice Bears?
Lord Asriel, is that light rising up from the man's body or coming down?
No, that's coming down from the sky, but that's not light.
He's found something called dust.
Dust.
What's dust? I don't know. It can't be the normal sort. They got plenty of that here.
I will not have my niece slithering round like an alley cat.
You're not very grateful, are you? I've just saved your life. Did you get the money you needed? Are you going north again?
I'm leaving immediately.
Can I come with you? I want to see the ice bears and glaciers and learn about dust.
Dust is none of your business.
What's so special about this dust? See for yourself in The Golden Compass, now on DVD and Blu-ray. Find out who's hiding behind these colourful blocks. She has curly hair. She's very curious. She's an orphan. Her uncle is a scientist. She wants to find out about the special dust. It's Lyra from The Golden Compass.
Settle down, lads. Shush.
It's not all about me.
Don't be modest.
No. Behind every captain, with glittering eyes and a luxuriant beard,
there's a crew of briny rogues.
Sure, some of you are as ugly as a sea cucumber.
You get away with it.
Some of you are closer to being a chair or coat rack than a pirate. And some of you are just fish I've dressed up in a hat. But you're still the best crew a captain could wish for.
Hey, don't forget Polly.
And not forgetting, never forgetting. Polly, the finest parrot to sail the seven seas. Come on, girl. Who's the feathery heart and soul of our boat? Is it you?
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. It's definitely you, isn't it? Yes, it is.
Right, where was I? Ah, yes. Important announcement. By order of the Pirate King himself.
The Pirate of the Year Awards.
Are you going to enter again?
That I am, surprisingly a curvaceous pirate. I know it hasn't worked out perfectly for the last...
20 years.
20 years, yeah.
Exactly.
I must have a really good chance this time.
Are you with me, lad?
Yes! This can only end brilliantly!
Then let's go plundering!
The pirate captain wants to enter a competition to be Pirate of the Year. There's just one small thing he's never won before.
Incoming crew. Thank you very much. Thank you. One Pirate of the Year entry form, if you please. Thank you. Pirate Captain.
You can't lose, Captain. I'd bet my face.
Ignore them, Captain. It's not worth it.
The other pirates think he doesn't have any chance of winning.
You'll see. I will be Pirate of the Year.
Oh, yes. And then you'll be laughing on the other side of your faces. Yes. And believe me, that is a very painful thing to do. Come on, lads.
Is he going to prove them wrong? Find out in The Pirate's Band of Misfits. Out now on DVD and Blu-ray.
All right, now listen up, you coves. We'll show those swabs a thing or two about piracy. Yeah! It's still time to fill these chests with sparkling booty. I can practically taste that trophy.
Hello? My dad always told me stories.
Pardon me, excuse me.
About a hidden world where brave warriors watch over and protect us. He always said,
just because you haven't seen something doesn't mean it's not there.
What if the storm ends?
Dad!
What's going on, baby girl?
Talking snails.
Actually, I'm a slug. No shell over her, baby.
Who are you people? Silver
Fork Sky. We are the Leafmen, protectors of the forest. Set you up like a
star. I am going to destroy the forest, but I'm only going to do it once, so try to pay attention.
Can they protect the forest? Epic, coming out this May.
Dad, I had the most messed up dream. There were talking slugs and tiny little soldiers and...
Hello!
Aw, man!
They all have beards, boats and parrots. Let's have a look at our top three pirates. He's very mean. Our number three is Captain Hook from Peter Pan.
Fly, fly, you coward!
Coward? Me?
You wouldn't dare fight old Hook man to man. You'd fly away like a cowardly sparrow.
Nobody calls Pan a coward who lives. I'll fight you man to man with one hand behind my back.
Number two, we find Captain Gut from Ice Age Continental Drift.
Captain Gut, here to help.
You know, that's a nice monkey.
Look, we don't want any trouble. We just need to get back to the continent.
The continent? That pile of rubble?
My family's there, so if you could just...
Oh, your family? That is so sweet. I hope you said goodbye, because there's no way back.
We were just discussing, what's the best bit about being a pirate?
Oh, you were, were you?
I suggested it might be the looting.
Whereas I contend, it's the shiny cutlasses.
And I thought it was a chance to catch exotic diseases.
And our number one is the pirate captain from the Pirate's Band of Misfits.
The best bit about being a pirate isn't the looting or the cutlasses. It's not the grog or the scurvy or the scantily clad mermaids. The best bit about being a pirate
is Ham Knight!
how to fix it?
This is your chance.
That's it for this week, boys and girls. Next time, we'll cook some yummy food with Remy in Ratatouille. See you soon!